Especially my small family that I have here, Lama and family. I've already promised them that I'm going to come back with my grandmother and my mother and explore this beautiful country of Nepal again. But I hope and I pray that with your best wishes and your blessings, I come back next, not as a Miss India World Pooja Chopra, but if you guys pray for me and bless me, then I would probably come back to Nepal as a Miss World. I love you. I really, really do. I have really fallen in love with this country, with the air, with the vibrations, with the energy, with the people, with the environment, with the weather, with everything that has to do with Nepal. So I promise, after I be Miss World, the first country I would want to visit is Nepal. So, world to South Africa, and 12th of December is D-Day. So, should I expect all your wishes and prayers with me? Thank you. I really, really love you all, and thank you very much. Thank you very, very much.
big as, let's say, 3 grams road stack says, make it large. And we have proven it by making it large with the presence of Panchmoons, Feminandas, India, who have India. Tomorrow will be one more special event, and that will be with the designers, and I am presenting. That will be at Latinga, so that we can have a special open with you people as well. By incentive group of companies and other members by Woods International. Moving on to